I've always liked weird, whether it was in books or movies or television shows. And when it comes to weird, John is by far the gospel that's the weirdest. It gives us a strange look at Jesus and his sayings and doings. He turns the camera lens just enough so that we get a different look of Jesus than we do in Matthew, Mark, and Luke. Come along with us as we follow this strange journey of Jesus through the book of John. And we may very well fall in love with a Savior who calls us to daring faith.